Zibanejad picks it up in the corner. Panarin waits, shoots, and stopped by Primo. 120 points last season for Artemi Panarin. Panarin got leveled by Trouba.
Oh, no.
And now Matheson is going to stand up for Panarin and take on Trouba, who's a tough customer. Panarin is still on his knees. Matheson doing all he can as the eights collide. And Panarin is in distress. I mean, Trouba has done that for his entire career. And good on Matheson. You know that he hasn't been 100% early on in this season. He drops them.
You never want to see that for Justin Barron. He takes a big hit from Jacob Trouba. And good on Mike Matheson going over to stand up for his teammate. And I just don't think Justin Barron was expecting to get that hit from Trouba after making his play on the puck.
Let's hope that Barron is okay as we'll step aside from the Bell Center.
Something you don't want to see is Justin Barron take a hit like this from Jacob Trouba. Now, I'm not sure he expected Trouba to follow through and make this hit, but Trouba gets him right in the face. Now, he doesn't jump per se, but it's high up on Barron, and Marty St. Louis, deservedly so, does not love the outcome of that, and that is a sad reality of something you have to be aware of with Jacob Trouba, as he is looking for those kinds of hits. He's done it all throughout his career, and